Oh my god. It's a fawn. It's a fawn, boys. It's one of those games. He has it and he has it and everybody has it. Oh my goodness. We're gonna see some crazy plays this game. Boom! Can't put out another one. I need a shot. He can put out two minions, I give. Unfair. Give me all Nasus in the shop. All Nasus in the shop with the chosen cipher. Boom. Gets a shield, but it's not gonna matter much. There. Supposed to win cults this early. Ooh, you got an ult off. Very nice. I think I win this. Yeah, here you go. You have a health item as well. Just don't lose my streak since I got it now. Spatulas, whenever you can get them, are huge because this is a font game. Holy shit. If I can get a spat, that would be OP. Oh my god. It's a race. I don't get it. Don't have a BF sword, but this is kind of good as well, LeRon. Giant belt is actually good. not another, but a spat. That would mean 9 warlords. Divine, they win, I believe, just because they have Callista and a level 2 Vladdy, so he will heal up everybody. Not good to do much here. I don't think I kill a single person. Concerned Runens would be much better on her. On the prowl. I can have 6 warlords right now if I level. I'm gonna level. And we're gonna drop this on you. As well as a Runens. This is a pretty good start on 3-1. Sharpshooter. This is actually good because I'll win against somebody here and I'm stacking up my losses for fortunes. This is really good. Here. As far as that's concerned, I want. Oh, there's another spat. Yeah, let's level up my cat and get a spat on the way. Sir. third pick, there's a Giants Falcons here. Oh my goodness, that is what we want. Ultimately, that's what we want. That is perfection. I've ever seen. Yes, sir, that's 9 more words. Let's go. That's 9 more words. We're not playing here, boys. We're not playing. That's 9 warlords. And we got it on our Zier. Let's go back. Ooh, it's a first. To a place a long time ago when I kissed your lips. I can see the fire that we made just to save us when we try to make up for never letting go. Said the things we promised not to say that we break up just to start all over. Anything. I believe I'm gonna slap this on you now. What a game. What a game. This is a Warlord Clinic. Hello. This is bigger for now. Oh, 16. I can level up. And then when I find Samira, that actually gives me Slayer. Oh, this is another one? Oh my goodness. Oh my, that's another Warlord. That's 3 free Warlords, boys. I have so many freaking Warlords in that I have to put it on Pike. Nah, we might get a Fawn if we keep it. Imagine. Would be nice. He's out. Right. Can't stand up to us. Three freaking Warlords, boys. What the hell? Three freaking Warlords. He's out. Yeah, we're kind of erasing people now. I'd be surprised if I lose at this point. Easily hit level 9. Too big. last pick, but that's third pick. Watch there be another warlord in here. No. Okay. No good legendaries. There's these gloves. Gargoyles. Interesting, interesting. Could take Zeke's. Could take the Shyvana for a level up. Could take the Gargoyles. I think I'll take Shyvana for an easy level up.
That's a good play.
Very nice. That goes on my Aatrox for now. 64 to level. I can roll once. Ooh, there's the Kale I was looking for. Well, let's try it. Give it a go. Still win. Kale did a lot. Very nice. That was a good move. Oh, we're so close to leveling. I do want to keep this around. There's another Kale. Could even put in Executioners as well. And that is a keeper. That'll get rid of my... That's a good move when I find Samira. Let's level now. Don't even need a Warlord Chosen, do I? If I get rid of Warlord Chosen, I'd need two new Warlords, which I have. And that way, I could look for another Chosen altogether. I can get rid of a free Keeper. If I go like this, and like this, I'd still need to put in a Warlord. Actually, I'm gonna do it. Enlightened? No. We can do...
Okay, so we're doing this.
Do I have an inn already? Why don't I have 9 warlords? I have Slayer in. I just didn't drop my items in, bro. There it is. I am so stupid for doing that. No, we don't need Slayer. Oh, interesting. Barely won that one, interesting. What's this mystic? Is there a useless board target here? Maybe you're useless right now. too strong.
Let's go.
I can figure out how to put this Let's see, anything useful? I have a tier. I think our best move is to get this gargoyle and slap it on Raintrox. What else? I don't need anything else. Raintrox is huge now, boys. He's huge. Pike that gets rid of Slayer, and that's my healing. It's kind of huge. Ooh, he leveled up his Yone, and that's our gargoyles on it. That might be a difference. Is it good enough? Nope, he still gets wiped. It's first! Warlord Clinic. I did get help with the three freaking spatulas. This is a fun game.
Thank you for watching all, drop a like, subscribe, and as always, have a nice day.